Woman captures officer's interaction on film. When you've got a big day ahead of you, the last thing you need is car troubles. And if that wouldn't be bad enough, try adding in being pulled over by the cops. Chinese Thacker from Virginia was driving to an interview when she ran into some bad luck. Not only did her brake lights go out, but a police officer noticed and began signalling her to pull over. What Thacker didn't know at the time is that it would be a traffic stop she'd never forget. Thacker wrote about her encounter with the police officer on Facebook. The viral post begins, "So this happened just now." After Thacker pulled her car to the side of the road, she began taking out her driver's license and registration. But as the Henrico County police officer approached, he said, "Don't worry about pulling anything out. I just want you to know that your brake lights are out." While some people might be relieved to know it was only their brake lights, Thacker had issues with them before. She explained in her post, "So I'm immediately upset because I just got them replaced like last month. So I explained to him how Firestone wants to charge me $600 just to run a test on the wiring of the car." The officer could have written Thacker a ticket and told her to go have the lights fixed. However, that's not what happened. Instead, the cop, whose name is Officer Jenkins, asked her to pop the trunk. He then transformed himself into a different kind of hero and started trying to fix her brake lights himself. The grateful motorist shared, "He checked the lights in the trunk and tapped them, but they didn't come on. So he told me to pop the hood to check the relay box and asked me to get out to check the other one." Thacker knew she'd met a kind-hearted cop that day, and she wanted others to know about his thoughtful actions. "He could have easily given me a ticket, but Officer Jenkins stepped out of officer role and into mechanic role to make sure I was straight. Hashtag he's a blessing." Turns out, it's not the only time that Officer Jenkins has kindly helped a motorist with their car. One Facebook user commented, "I've had a run-in with Officer Jenkins as well. He did the same for me when I had a taillight out. He gives VA cops a good name." Thacker's feel-good post has been shared more than 198,000 times. She told WTVR CBS6 that she remembered Jenkins saying, "I don't want anyone slamming into the back of you," and that his main concern was her safety. Thacker explained that he went above and beyond. The Henrico County Police Department also recognised the officer for his good deed. According to Magellan Times, they shared Thacker's post on Facebook along with the following message. "Thank you, Chinese Thacker, for sharing this about one of our officers. We're so proud of our officers, especially when we see citizens share things like this. Above and beyond the call of duty, Officer Jenkins. Service to our community is what it's all about." In a world where there's a lot of negativity, it's a positive story that's warming hearts. Hopefully, it's brightened your day too. So please, share it with your friends and family.